Thank you so, so much, Honorable Minister.
Directors of public prosecutions, attorney generals and prosecutors from East African countries of Uganda, Rwanda, Tanzania, Kenya and Burundi and other member states of Zambia, Mozambique, Ethiopia and Malawi under their umbrella, the East African Association of Prosecutors are undergoing a conference in a bid to derive means on how criminal justice can be delivered to all in their respective countries.
Prosecutors get involved in these investigations at the earliest opportunity. That is as and when the cases are reported, and they guide the police on what investigations should be carried out.
The 10th Annual General Meeting and Conference of the East African Association of Prosecutors was officiated by the Chief Justice of Uganda, Alphonse Owinyedolo. The Chief Justice called for an effective response to criminality across East Africa.
A country where criminality reigns cannot develop. A country where criminal justice system is weak cannot develop, cannot attract investments, neighbors are not at peace with one another, it simply cannot develop and will sink into a failed state.
Among other objectives of the conference is enhancing the prosecutorial skills in combating criminal vices, which is vital as the Director of Public Prosecution, Jane Francis Abodo, highlights.
To handle particular parts of investigations so that it will be ready for a case to be actually brought to court. Otherwise, then we are going to be releasing everyone on police bond and then we can never get them.
In his keynote address, the Minister for Constitutional Affairs, Nobert Mao, cited the need to amend the 48-hour rule of detaining criminals. Minister Mao further said there is need to create a regional institute for training of prosecutors so as to create awareness among them and also enhance public awareness on criminal justice.
My own view is that if we are going to craft practical responses to protecting the most vulnerable women and children who are victims of transboundary crime, we start from the obvious. These boundaries were never there.
The ODPP developmental partners cited that the multi-day conference theme of practical approaches to protecting women and children is timely.
Now, you people don't catch suspects. You wait for those who have been caught. So most of the problems you face are really due to the incompetence and lack of capacity by other people.
The 10th Annual General Meeting and Conference of the East African Association of Prosecutors will be closed on the 2nd of March 2022. The 10th Annual General Meeting is held under the theme Transboundary Crime, Practical Approaches to Protecting Women and Children. Story by Shamshad Naluja for the news.